At a lower apex point.
Today, women's undergarments are taking a cue from the past, but they incorporate new twists on an old theme. The corset has taken center stage in the production line at Shirley of Hollywood, a 60-year-old underwear emporium.
Underwear? I mean, come on, this is a dream job for every man in the world. This is what I get to deal with on a daily basis. You know, beautiful women in their underwear.
Models try prototype corsets on for size. And once they're perfectly form-fitting...
Yeah, I can breathe very perfect, actually.
Good.
Very easily.
Mass production begins. The modern-day corset is a kinder, gentler version of its historical predecessor. But it still makes a strong statement.
We bring Hollywood glamour. We really bring the touch of Hollywood, the glamour and styling from our home here in Hollywood.
It enhances the figure, makes the waist all nice, and pushes you up where it needs to be, makes that hip line nice. You know, you can't beat that.
Right, well, hello, welcome to our 2012 Shirley of Hollywood photo shoot. Total change up from what we've been doing in the past and what we're doing with the photo shoot.